All right, so welcome back to Hello Neighbor, and I think I made a small mistake in throwing the magnet into the room. So I soft locked myself a bit. So let's start over. We know what to do now, partially. And I think I have an idea with the ventilator you can activate on the attic. So let's give that a try as well. Still want to grab the magnet. I want to try and grab the wrench. So let's grab a few items to throw in the windows. Television set will do. And a radio. Right, so where is the bastard? He is in a room to the right of the hallway. Oh, already got spotted. No matter. Oh, we need a box. Forgot about that. Or at least something to get up there. Activate this for the ventilator. And we grab this key. All right. All right, we're still fine. So let's drop that. Let's get the magnet. Let's drop this key. Don't think we need it anymore. Can get upstairs, and I have an idea with the ventilator. If we put a box in front of it, oops. Alright, they went to the kitchen again. I think this will work. This might work. Maybe. Doesn't? Coming this way, so need something more heavy. What ugly drawings. It nearly worked. If we grab the chair. I think I need to get up here. Like so. Because it has a wind-up time. I don't know how to do with this? I think this should be possible. Ain't moving. Yeah, that ain't. Gonna do it. Maybe then try the magnet again.
And my name is Elson. This is Harry Jarvis. We're from the Morning Chronicle. I wonder if we could come in for a minute. Well, I am rather busy. Now he's gonna move like
Alright. So we have the magnet. Let's grab something nice to stand on. I think it was this room. Where is he? Need to get up there. What's this? This is a lockpick. So he might. It looks like a lockpick at least. Smashing that window. it hit him. And he did not like it. Alright, so at least we got an exit point. If he goes that way. This limbo. And so we cannot go here. Cannot go outside. Did we lose the lockpick? I wonder. We got a wrench. We lost a lockpick, but we got a wrench. And we got upstairs. So we got the red key. Nice.
Where you stationed? I haven't gotten around to giving a straight answer to that one in 4 months. With your clearance, you know already. I'm executive Comcon, Chief.
Excellent.
Yeah. Like what?
Alright, so let's destroy that window. Let's drop down some items here. We need a wrench. So let's try to first let's save it. Yes. And now we need to open up that door. So we're downstairs. Excellent. Ooh. Wow. Where are we? Right, that door's locked. What the hell? Right, so we're back here. This is the starting area. Sure. I don't see jack shit. Don't see anything. why all these doors and everything. It's also locked. I don't trust this one bit. Alright, we're back at the start. To open this. Oh my. I didn't know he was walking here. So I need to find out how to open the gate. Right, so let's save it again. I have no idea what the map looks like. Right, so he restored power. Well, that was inevitable. Oh, Act 2. Oh, we're missing a shoe. And my sock is busted. Alright, so we cannot... Wait, let me see if I can raise the No, I cannot make it more clear. Alright, so maybe there's a hidden panel in the thing. Nothing, it seems. Maybe we need to... Alright, so how do we get out here? Oh, we can look through keyholes. What? What? So right, so we have to go through here. Nothing here, it seems. Yikes.
Yeah.
right, so we need to escape. Right, so we need to pick up some items just to break some windows as well. Inside the house, so we need to find a wrench somewhere, probably. What to do? So he is outside. That we know. Is that the front door? I suspect. Isn't he coming in? Dark. So the bathroom has been boarded up. I think I have to get into the bathroom somehow. No, go away. Ah. Right, is that his starting position? His default position? He runs faster than me. Clearly. Alright, good to know. Come inside. No? So he's still outside. Behind me. So you placed a trap. More traps. Does he reload the traps? gave up. But he reloaded the trap, but we activated this thing at least. Right. So what does that do? No, go away. Go away. So strange. What the fuck? Quite steep. Bye bye. Alright, so right, he didn't see it was me this time. Wrong way. All right, so we are in his bedroom now. We did the boiler. So what's the next step? went through the front door. Get into the bathroom or something. So it came from here, then it goes here, then it splits up. One is going underground. What the hell? Something I can do here. But I need a tool, probably. But what tool? Where can I find it? So what tool do I need for that? It already spotted me. Inside. I think if I carry some stuff up here, I might be able to get up there. Yeah. hallway. See me?
What?
Oh, thankfully. But we are slightly further, I think. Now we need to get up here. Stack them up more this way. No, we need to do something else with it. Right, so let's go in here. we need to make it a nice pile. Ooh, that was close. It's going back. Right, so he's... He's below me. Harry Jarvis, we're from the Morning Chronicle. I wonder where you're coming from. Well, I am rather busy. I need something better to get up there. No. Go away. Well, I am rather busy. Alright, so he's inside. I expect him to return. Outside. Right, and then he need to drop off this box. So maybe I can use the box to stack it a little bit higher so I can get on the roof. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. And I actually don't know what to do about it. We're over an hour, so I'll give it some thinking. Sleep some, sleep over. Sleep, yeah, I'm going to think about it. So thank you for joining me again, and see you next time, and maybe we will get to the next act. See you later.